74-1 it remains. And I suppose in some ways it can be difficult for men to realise it is happening, because it's obviously the very nature of sexism is it's not something that they that will affect them necessarily. There's a appeal for court behind, it's out. Sophia Turner has got the wicket of Griffiths, who will have to walk back to the pavilion. 33 she has made of the 74 runs for Western Storm, but they now find themselves two wickets down. Both the openers are out.